Cap hooping. Locate the included cap station and find an area to mount it. We recommend a work table. The cap station is a device used to help embroiderers hoop caps with ease. In order to attach to your work table, take the C-clamp style base and insert onto the edge of the table. Turn the lower pressure bolt to secure it, as shown. Screws may be used over the top of the base for added security. Cap hoop or ring. Take the cap hoop and insert onto the cap station with the center tab facing up as shown. Once mounted, open the metal strap and insert the cap backing underneath the center tab. Make sure to wedge the sweatband underneath the center tab and push the cap forward into the ring. Insert the lower portion of the metal strap underneath the center tab as shown. Make sure that the top of the metal strap is inserted into the seam between the visor and the panel. Make sure to stretch the cap before placing the clips to avoid puckering.